Okay, and now another muscle in the cervical region. This is spinalis, and since it's in the cervical region, spinalis cervicis, it's a more centrally located part of the same group as iliocostalis and longissimus. This is spinalis cervicis. And we think of it as running from upper thoracic vertebrae, the spines of those vertebrae, to upper cervical vertebrae. And it will be an extensor of the neck. So we'll attach it to upper cervical vertebrae and down the line to upper thoracic vertebrae. Now, none of these seem like very large muscles, but you have to remember these are just representative groups. There are many, many more layers of these. The more superficial they get, the more segments they skip in between and generally pull their upper parts toward their lower parts. That's the same for all of the parts of a rectus spinae muscle group. So, spinalis cervicis.